done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry,
the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Ooh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
Mm. And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
Got something to tell you.
I hope you've sharpened that blade, Jacob.
I've been looking for you. These past few days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie. He's up to no good.
Tell you what. Do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Aye. All right.
Thank you.
Agnes. Take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one glacket laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
There he is, the rascal.
You damn pillock.
Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards what beat old Kaylock. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
Idiot, follow it.